What's going on, Overnally Sports? Back with another video, and in this video, I'm going to be talking about Barry Trotz and the possibility of him becoming the next Toronto Maple Leafs head coach, as I do at this point believe that Sheldon Keefe will not make it through the rest of the season with the Toronto Maple Leafs. You take a look at what the Leafs have done so far this season. It has not been pretty. It hasn't been a good start to the season. The Leafs are 4-3-1. And they've been called out multiple times by Sheldon Keefe himself. So it's obviously not a good look for the team. The Leafs are obviously, they're kind of in desperation mode from top to bottom. You take a look at Kyle Dubas, the general manager. His job right now is in jeopardy, and the same is for Sheldon Keefe. Dubas won't get fired midseason, Sheldon Keefe certainly will if this keeps up. Similar to like what happened with Mike Babcock in 2019. And Sheldon Keefe, I think he's done a good job with the Leafs. I really do. I think he's a smart head coach. I think he's a good young mind for the Leafs. I think, but I just do think he's a little bit too soft on these players. I think if the Leafs keep this up, Sheldon Keefe won't be here much longer. There's no reason for the Leafs to have the record that they have right now, losing to some of the teams they've lost to, like the Sharks and the Coyotes and the Montreal Canadiens. That's just not really acceptable here with the Leafs. In a year where they have no choice but to win, to keep management in place and to keep their coach in place. But I think the main thing with Sheldon Keefe is he's really just, ripping his players in the media, and it's just giving them no confidence. And I don't agree with what he has had to say about his team and his players. If 4 or 5 games into the season you don't, show trust in your team, then there's obviously a problem there. And I don't think that the main problem is Sheldon Keefe. I just think for this team a coaching change might be needed. And I respect Sheldon Keefe, and if he were to get fired from the Leafs, I would wish him nothing but the best. I like him. I think he's a pretty decent coach, and I think he would have no problems finding a head coaching job because of his age, and he's an offensive minded young head coach. But like I said, I don't think Sheldon Keefe makes it through the season, but we'll see. Hopefully he does, because if he does, that means that the Leafs are playing good hockey. But I think in about a month or so is time, I think he is going to be dismissed as the Leafs head coach, because I think they kind of hover around this where they're at right now, and then a head coaching change will ignite them and bring them back to where they need to be. If that in fact is the case and Sheldon Keefe is dismissed as the head coach of the Toronto Maple Leafs, who comes to mind? Well, the most intriguing candidate is Barry Trotz. Of course, Barry Trotz has won a Stanley Cup in his career. He's a 60-year-old head coach. He was most recently the head coach of the New York Islanders. He also coached the Nashville Predators. And like I said, with the Capitals, he won the Stanley Cup back in, I believe, 2018 when they won the Cup. And that was his last season. He resigned from the Capitals due to a contract dispute back in the, just 2 weeks after winning the Stanley Cup, and he quickly found a job 3 days later. The Islanders had him back there. Lou Lamoriello, of course, was the, he was in charge of that team. But, he's been the coach with the Islanders, and he was fired, though, last season, at the end of last season when the Islanders missed the playoffs. But, there's no question how good of a head coach Barry Trotz is. He's a 2-time Jack Adams Award winner. Like I said, he won the Stanley Cup with the Capitals. He was the head coach of the Nashville Predators for 16 years. So he's not a guy who's just been around for a bit. He was a long-time head coach. He's been a head coach in this league since 1998, and this is the first season that he has not had a coaching job. But, at his older age, of course, he may not want a job, and everyone thought he did not want a job, but he had this to say about an Original Six Canadian team in specific. And you take a look at the Original Six teams that are Canadian, and that leaves you with two teams, the Montreal Canadiens and the Toronto Maple Leafs. You know, and the Montreal Canadiens have Martin St. Louis as their head coach, and they have a lot of trust in him, and you know, they believe he's going to be the guy there. So taking a look at them, they're out of the picture, and that leaves you with what? The Toronto Maple Leafs, and Barry Trotz knows that. He's obviously hinting at the fact that he wants to coach the, you know, Toronto Maple Leafs. He said he's not ready to coach again, but he would coach for an Original Six team that is Canadian. He was a candidate when the Jets were looking for their head coach. They signed Rick Bowness, but you know, obviously being that Barry Trotz is from Winnipeg, and you know, he's probably on the tail end of his coaching career. You know, probably one or two more coaching jobs for him in his career. He would, you know, want to coach the hometown team, but they went along with Rick Bowness. But I think if Trotz is hired as the Leafs head coach, he would be the coach here for probably a while. I mean, you know, unless he loses his job, he would not step down or anything like that. Barry Trotz makes a lot of sense to me for the Leafs head coaching job because he'd be here for a long time. He'd be able to, he has the capabilities of coaching this team for a long time. He's had past success in the league. You know, really wherever he's gone. And, you know, I think he's a guy who, you know, he really knows how to coach hockey. You know, he's a really, really good coach. And I think, so you take a look at some of his past teams that he's had a lot of superstar players. And you take a look at Matthews and Marner, you know, he knows what those guys are capable of. You know, and you look at, you know, just most recently with when Barry Trotz was the coach of the Islanders, he loved his third line of Cal Clutterbuck, Matt Martin, and Casey Cizikas. And the Leafs could, you know, kind of form something like that, of course, with Zach Aston, Reese, David Kampf, and Nicholas Obey-Kubel. He could really get a lot out of that line, and he would play them for 10 minutes, 11 minutes a night, you know, as the fourth line. Not like when Sheldon Keefe plays them for 7, 8 minutes a night, you know, or even 6 minutes a night. You know, I think Barry Trotz would really put those guys out there, wear out the opponents, get hitting out there. He's got a really smart mind, you know, that's get these, you know, enforcers out there, get your opponents tired later in the game. And, you know, Austin Matthews, Mitch Marner, Tavares, Nylander, those guys play 18, 19 minutes a night, but the quality of those minutes are a lot better, you know, when the opponents and, you know, especially the defensemen, you know, are more worn out and you could really skate around them. So I think Barry Trotz would be a terrific head coach for the Toronto Maple Leafs. I think he will be the guy if Sheldon Keefe is fired. You know, and I'd really, really like that. You guys might think it's a bit of a bold, you know, you guys might think it's a little bit of a, you know, bold prediction that I'm predicting Barry Trotz to be the next head coach of the Toronto Maple Leafs. But I think it could make a lot of sense. And I think Kyle Dubas, you know, bringing in Barry Trotz might save him for another year. At least, you know, Barry Trotz would have a lot of say in, you know, the player personnel, especially at the trade deadline, bringing a couple defensemen. You know, Barry Trotz has always had a lot of good deep defensemen on his team over his career, but I am going to predict, make a bold prediction that Barry Trotz will be the next head coach of the Toronto Maple Leafs and Sheldon Keefe will lose his job this season. But like I said, I wish Sheldon Keefe nothing but the best. If that is the situation, we don't know what's going to happen. This is a pretty bold prediction and situation, but that's all I got in this video. I want to know what you guys have to say down below in the comment section. Who do you think will be the next head coach of the Toronto Maple Leafs if Sheldon Keefe is fired? Do you think he will be fired? Let me know all that good stuff down below in the comment section. And as always, please leave a like on the video. Subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. We'll see you guys all in the next video. And as always, go Leafs, go.